vehicle on
track. Right, officials are looking for Christmas safety car right now, just be careful. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Okay, we've got full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, start actively conserving fuel, please, or we won't be finishing today. You need to be lifting off the throttle as you approach a corner. Let the drag slow you down a bit before you start active braking. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. We'll be right back. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. Green flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That stop wasn't great, we've lost some time there. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Okay, copy that. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Strategy available on the MFD. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Flag. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. Now we're boxing this lap. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. DRS is now enabled. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. Your early turn in meant we had a slower than planned pit stop. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. On track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Job, nice overtake. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Laps of fuel remaining. Behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Final lap of the race, final lap. Okay, we lost the position. Try to keep focus. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.